All right, then. Onward to chapter 2, Fuel of War. Where we get to be Starscream. Or Skywarp. Or Thundercracker. I like Starscream's like main weapons, Null Ray, which of course is what he has in the anime or the cartoon, which are basically a sniper rifle in this. And you got Scatter Blaster as a backup weapon. Abilities, push enemies back and cause damage. Or Shockwave. Or Hover. Or Skywarp. As Scatter Blaster. Has a whirlwind attack, and he has a cloaking ability because, well, technically, Skywarp teleports, doesn't go invisible. But, I mean, for gameplay reasons, it's probably better to go invisible, because then it looks like you're teleporting. What does Thundercracker have again? Oh, he can spawn turrets, he's like an engineer. Oh yeah, scientist. Soldier, scout, scientist. Yeah. Superhero landing! Hey, Warpath Gaming. Welcome on in. And if you play this game in three-player co-op, you'd have, like, someone beat each character, basically. Of course, we're going to go Starscream.
Anxious to prove themselves worthy of the Decepticon name, Starscream and his minions fly to Cybertron. There, they must reconnect the Energon bridge.
That reporting for duty! To
manufacture thanks for the follow, Warpath. Much appreciated. Do Transformers give follow? Yeah! I mean, Warpath, you know, he's one of the best Autobots.
How? Clear, Starscream. Infiltrate the Cybertron underground and reactivate the Energon bridge. I want that power online.
Megatron, Thundercracker has detected several Autobots up ahead. Jetfire must have warned Zeta Prime and moved to intercept us already.
Enough of your whining.
And
if the Autobots try to stop you, crush them. Report back to me when you have found the bridge.
Now we get to fly.
That imbecile thinks I'm expendable. Me? He'll soon learn never to underestimate Starscream.
Like, he's only just joined the Decepticons. He's already trying to undermine him. A little bit. One of the things I always loved with this game is when this came out, the flying mechanics are so good. Basically, it's like I can hover or just like left trigger the boost. It's great. The multiplayer was so much fun.
Waiting orders.
I remember being a menace as a seeker.
What is that? An Autobot probe. We should avoid it to prevent detection.
Like that puny probe could stop me. Blast them and get on with it!
What was this way? Woo! Flanking maneuver. Yeah, it's just an alternate route. What I love about Starscream's jet mode is, like, I have unlimited ammo. In jet mode.
I have never traveled this deeply into Cybertron's interior before.
You're as boring as ever, Thundercracker.
Energon. Yeah, like the banter between Thundercracker and Skywarp is great. Boys. Yeah, Skywarp is probably my favorite as well, just because he's stealthy. And just look at his color scheme, man. Come on, black and purple is pretty sick. Sadly, I don't have a Things I've got the masterpiece Starscream. I could never get the masterpiece Thundercracker or Skywarp because they're always like limited edition stuff, and like always hard to get. This whole game's a toy. It is really so much toiler. Also, yeah, Cyclonus technically Skywarp as Cyclonus because he basically he's the one front and center when Cyclonus is formed. Even though Bombshell's in the background also being turned into a secondary Cyclonus, which is weird. Skywarp plus Bombshell. Yeah, they're both like on screen and they both get turned into Cyclonus. But since the camera's focused on Skywarp, he's Cyclonus. And I think it's just like an animation thing. Because they say Cyclonus and his armada. So I guess Bombshell's armada. But it's just one of those like animation things where they just reused animation in the back shot. Instead of, you know, I don't know. Nullaray. To think their measly tricks could ever fool. Yeah, I mean, it was 1980s. Animation was very expensive. So reusing it where they could makes sense. The soundtrack for the 1986 movie is so, so good. Yellow parts stuff cheaper than most, like, yeah, the yellow parts I'm kind of looking at now. That is actually quite true about the transforming masterpiece figures. I have my masterpiece Megatron, the was it MP36. I have never actually transformed into gun mode, weirdly enough, because he came in robot mode. I'm like, you know what, I'm not going to bother. I'm just going to keep you and put you with Prime. Big thing of model kits though, Flame Toys. I did get the Nemesis Prime model kit, which we're going to build on Tuesday. On stream. Where's the... There it is. Game located relatively expansive expected. Yep, that's a problem. This is something where I actually regret doing something now. I had a physical copy of the Xbox 360 of both War for Cybertron and Fall for Cybertron years ago, and when I bought it on Steam, I was like, oh well, I've got it on Steam, I don't need my physical copies of my Xbox anymore. I got rid of them and traded them in, and now I'm like, I'm an idiot, I should have kept those. I'm still glad I own it on Steam. I would prefer a solution
sometime today. You're the brainy one, Thundercracker. You figure it out.
How did they go past the force field?
Ah, of course. You got the answer? What? What? What is it?
I'm not telling you. I see it as well. Plain as day. Right in front of us.
You don't really see it. Starscream.
The banter between the Seekers is so good. Disappear like Devastation. Oh, Devastation, now there's another great Transformers game. Like, I want Platinum Games to make another one. I mean, they tease a sequel at the end of it as well. Yeah, the trash talking. Between the seekers. Null array.
My scans indicate that door should lead us to the next canyon.
Funny how, like, when season one of Triumph G1, like, the null array actually had a purpose of nullifying people. I used it on Bumpy at least once. Shotgun blast! Starscream is literally a shotty sniper. I've got a shotgun and a sniper. You can play in Halo, clearly. Oops, let me change that. Catch my grenade. Oh, I got headshot with the guns. Oh, that's like a headshot sound. I got a barrel roll. Cover that. Transformers. Murder me, PI. Open to me. Autobots!
Decepticons, seal the door!
Those punks locked us out!
Stop whining and find another way in!
Those punks locked us out! How dare they? Oh, look, away!
My scans show an energon deposit beneath us.
Perfect. There may be a cave below.
Indeed, there's a cave below.
Where are
we? Who knew?
We're not where we need to be, Skywarp. So keep moving.
Crude energon is highly volatile, and flying this close to it is very dangerous. We should proceed with caution.
Tighten your logic.
Raw energon can be dangerous.
It can't be that bad.
Go ahead and touch it. See what happens. Tighten your logic circuits, yep. Thundercracker, you're a nerd. Bars. And touch the raw energon, that will be painful. Dual barrel. Death from above. Your undercracker's thundercracker. Don't get your gears in a twist. Oh, I can know what part's next. Oop, don't do that midair. Here it comes. Like, that's an awfully open space. Maybe it's a boss battle.
That Autobot ship is generating an energy shield.
entrance.
I can see that for myself, Thundercracker.
Enough babbling. Destroy it.
Target the mortars first.
Oh, yes, the mortars.
This thing is as crazy as I am.
Just blast it. It breaks like everything else.
Let's fly. One of my favorite levels is because I can fly. Loading. Basic maneuvers. Crimes in what? No.
Now target the aerial bots.
I'll show them some real flying.
Aerial bots.
Here comes another wave.
More reinforcements.
Out of my way! Ow. Out of my way. Shotgun blast! Oh, let's push back over that. Dog's gonna be all gangster now. Energon. Oh dear. Miscalculation being made. Eat shotgun. Shotgun's where?
Hurry!
They sealed it off!
Dumber than Skywarp? I'll show you, dumb Starscream.
You always do. He walked into that lane, really, didn't he? Ah, grenades. Shield. Good, grab Skywarp and watch for you. Nice. Oh, those freaky little dudes. Just don't feel very odd about, like.
You mean that creepy looking thing that just jumped over the side?
Yeah.
Nope. I didn't see anything.
Nope. I love the dialogue. You mean that creepy little thing? Nah, I didn't see that. Yeah, that about Gremlin, little scout thing.
How stupid are
you? I think I saw something.
You think you saw what?
Silence!
It could be an Autobot cloaker. Keep your optics sharp.
Autobot cloaker.
There! Destroy it!
I'm the deadliest seeker in the sky!
Where are you, little shit? Come here. Ow. Anyone else? Oh, headshot with the shotgun. Riding nuts and bolts.
Get moving, Decepticons. We must
or I love that.
Close.
I don't know if it's in this game or like sequel. Whenever you get a headshot, Optus will go right between the optics.
There
it's always
is
funny.
The entrance to the underground.
Another shield generator. These Autobots are getting on my nerves. Bring down those shields.
Go Nullary. They haven't spawned, I can't remember. Right between the optics. Ooh, hello. Are you chasing me? Out of my way. Reloading.
We've got another one.
Love the Nullary.
The battery casing is opening.
Get him. Shield.
Oh,
Oopsie, missed it. Starscream, ace of the air! Not a bot logo.
Move, Decepticons! Into the tunnels! We have a bridge to activate!
This place gives me the creeps!
These tunnels were decommissioned long ago. We'll have to activate the power terminals to get the station back online.
Mm-hmm.
Incoming! Take cover! Wait! That's not Autobot weaponry! Interesting. I've never seen these life forms before.
Okay.
Fascinating.
If they get in my way, blast them!
Reloading. Robo squids. Good moment. All right for missiles.
Terminal. Find a way inside and activate it.
I thought this place was deserted.
We must have tripped the station's automated defenses. Open fire!
How am I shielding?
For glory!
For glory. Shield.
See Starscream trouble in fear. Choke on my exhaust.
He's still fighting the guys outside. My exhaust.
More cloakers. These guys creep me out. Afraid.
At least I'm not ugly.
You and I look the same.
Please, I'm not ugly. You and I look the same. Oh no, an ambush. I still haven't figured out what the button that is for that.
More fools rush to their death. Destroy them.
Oh, that's a burning button. Ah, cover that. Sure.
Whatever you say, Starscream.
He's already planning to take over. On two wings? Sure. Is that everything?
The better to destroy Autobots with.
The station is only showing power levels at 50%. There must be another terminal.
Go find the terminal. A bit close. That was a headshot with a rocket. I'll take that. Reloading. Force shields. Come on. Easy peasy. Oh, sniper there somewhere. Deadliest seeker in the sky. Well, vanilla ray. Can't go through there. The actual objective is this way. Surprise. Headshot. Reloading. Come back here. Firing machine guns. Oh, roll my own rockets even. This guy is being tough. Why was that guy so tough? Autobot. I'm gonna borrow this. Anyone else? Can't feel your shoes. Cracker. Say hello to my little friend.
Nothing will stop me. Blast those locks.
Those locks?
Seems to funnel power directly to the Energon bridge.
Those are the Energon bridge's power control panels.
What on?
Wow, Starscream. That was impressive.
Silence, fool! We need to supply these side terminals with their Energon power cells.
Easy peasy. Button.
Looks like the Autobots have locked these power cells down.
Quickly, destroy the locks!
Oh no, the locks! Those locks weren't very good now, were they?
Booby-trapped this room! Fools!
Wait, are you calling us fools or the Autobots fools? Because I'm not getting a sense that you respect me!
Silence! Fool! This is almost...
Silence! Fool!
Find the other power terminals!
Power terminal... Out of the rocket mine base.
Looking, there should be just one more.
Over shield.
Task for one as strong as I am.
There's 100% offline.
Excellent.
Get these power cells into position.
I'll do everything myself because these two are idiots. Satisfying.
The side terminals are showing power levels of maximum.
We are but one click away from activating the full power of the Energon Bridge!
The Energon Bridge.
I did it! Look at all that power flowing! Onward, Decepticons!
Onward, Decepticons! Whoop!
I am detecting an unknown energy signature nearby, off the scale.
Then we are close. The Energon Bridge must be nearby. The device must be inside that machine. Plant a dark Energon death pack on its power cable.
I remember this.
My scans indicate that.
I've had enough of your readings. Use Dogtags.
Enough of your readings. Corrupt the machine.
Whoa! What's happening? Precisely what I was afraid of. Cybertron is trying to purge itself of contamination. What contamination?
Indeed.
He means us, you idiot.
We're the contamination.
Quit blabbing and destroy this nuisance.
Go. Go left to right, left to right, left to right.
Evade those beams.
Oh, really?
Move, move, move.
Oh, the level design in this game is so good. I mean, I think Fall of Cybertron's even better. This one's great. Not with your pathetic aim.
He's not so tough.
had to say it, didn't you? Damn it, Skywarp. Ooh, that's awfully close.
What is taking so long?
Oh, just a slight delay. Totally fine, sir. Don't worry about it. Forgot what the next stage is. Spicy energy out there. Basically, you can no longer land. Oh, right. Fireballs. Just cheating. The other way. The final stage is like, I'm gonna keep you guessing. Oh. Okay, we're done then. The core. Blast it. Got it. Time to leave.
Wait. Something's happening.
Yes.
The dark energon. The star scream.
To the surface, Decepticons.
Ow. Thundercracker the way. Ooh. Totally fine. Don't worry about it. As Megatron intended.
We've done it! The Energon bridge is activating!
You doubted us?
Incredible. The Energon bridge is active once more.
Quiet! Ruining my moment of
glory! Moment of glory! Starscream.
Surely you mean mine. I see you have finally succeeded in the simple task I gave you. Perhaps you're not as worthless as I thought. Report back to base at once.
Star, he's like Megatron. I'll give you a backhand compliment.
All systems online.
You're not totally useless.
Manufacturing at optimal efficiency.
Now I can introduce Dark Energon into the planet's core. And as it spreads throughout Cybertron, my power shall travel with it.
Entrance to the planet core is heavily shielded behind the Omega Gate.
I will acquire the key. We launch a full-scale assault on Iacon immediately and wipe Zeta Prime and his pathetic Autobots off the face of the planet.
Easy, right? Easy peasy. Two chapters down, three to go.